Understanding the adaptation process of plants to drought stress is essential for a sustainable agriculture in the coming decades. It can help improving management practices, breeding strategies, as well as engineering viable crops. Hyperspectral imaging provides a particularly promising approach to gain such understanding. It allows to discover non-destructively spectral characteristics of plants governed primarily by scattering and absorption characteristics of the leaf internal structure and biochemical constituents. Several drought stress indices have been derived using hyperspectral imaging. However, they are typically based on few hyperspectral images only, rely on interpretations of experts, and consider few wavelengths only. In this study, we present the first data-driven approach to discovering distributional drought stress indices. We do so by turning the images into text documents. Then, we discover drought stress indices using topic models well known from text mining. The topics we found in real-world data conform to plant physiological knowledge. This purely unsupervised approach is a more objective complement to plant physiological practices, scales to massive amounts of images and, hence, enables high-throughput phenotyping of plants.